Okay, this is wall squat kicks. So you're basically going to be in a wall squat. Let me move to the side a little bit. Dropping your butt about to where you're 90 degrees. And then you'll do one side at a time. So you want to pull your abs in real tight, keep your back pressed against that wall. And you'll finish your reps on one side and switch to the other side.